Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome back to our channel, beautiful peoples. How's everyone on that side of the camera? I hope everyone is doing well. Everyone on this side of the camera is doing well. No complaints. There's no need to complain anyway because it don't do no damn good. Just pray about it and keep it moving. Y'all already know we'll be back here for another reaction video. But before we get to that, I want to please ask my beautiful people, if there is any ads to pop up while y'all are watching our videos, can y'all be so kind as to watch the ads so we can start getting paid and start doing a giveaway to you? Also, we're trying to reach 10,000 beautiful people. So if y'all give us a little helping hand, that we'll greatly appreciate each and every one of you. This coronavirus is still going around killing people. They do have a vaccine that's out. Although you may take that vaccine, I still need my beautiful people to still be careful out there. Still wear your mask, wash your hands, stay the hell away from crowds of people. Last but certainly not least, there's a lot of racism going around in the world. People not liking people because of the color of their skin or where they may come from. None of that should matter. What matters is everybody is a human being. Let's treat each other with love and respect. We love y'all. Thank you very much. Now back to our regular scheduled program. Let these beautiful people know what we're here for, Miss Brandy. Let them know.
Yes, ma'am. So what's up, you guys? No, I had it in my head, but then I started looking down. So hello, you guys. Hello, 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 and a special hello to you. So what's up? What's good? What's shaking? What's moving? What's grooving? What's happening with you beautiful people? Let us know down below in the comment section. So have a conversation. So happy Monday, you guys. Happy, happy Monday. This is our last Monday in June. Wow, this month went by. Zippity zoom, zippity zoom. 2021. I mean, we're glad you came, but spoil your butt down, please. But happy Monday. And today's video class is brought to you by
her, him, or maybe them. Ooh, her, him, or maybe them. One more time now. Her, him, or maybe them. They have it. They have it. They have it. Ooh.
And you guys, I already know what we're doing today. If you were here, if you have been here since last Friday, last Wednesday, you know that today's beautiful person had left a list of Kaycee and Sean videos they want us to do a reaction to. So that's so we're continuing from last week to today. But today it isn't like last week it wasn't. What I'm trying to say is this was posted on Cooper and Gatlin actual page. So I'm guessing they had asked them, can they be in the music video and dance for the music video. That's what all I was trying to say.
Mm-hmm.
But let's just go ahead and get into it.
All I want is to keep it simple. I can tell you're still unimpressed. Just trying to make the best of these pieces, but all you see is my broken mess. Oh, I'm feeling fragile, can't you tell? Got my hands up in my pockets, trying to keep it to myself. I'm feeling fragile, can't you see? Close my heart up like a lock and now it's getting hard to breathe. Oh, fragile, no tricks up my sleeve. Fragile, just like falling leaves. Oh, when I get stepped on, I get lost in the breeze. Fragile, I'm delicate, so please don't break me. Just fake a smile and keep moving forward, 'cause I know it won't help looking back. I've learned it's safer to keep my distance, so far away you can't see the crack. My heart up like a lock and now it's getting get stepped on, I get lost in the breeze. Fragile, I'm delicate, so please don't break me. Fragile, I'm delicate, so please don't break me.
Beautiful, beautiful. No, I don't want to start. You go ahead and start.
Thank you. I wanted to be the first. As it was ending, I was like, did Mama go first or did I go first last week? Because I'm trying to be fair, but I can never
remember. It don't even matter. Good.
First off, I know we're supposed to be doing reaction to Sean and Kaycee, Kaycee and Sean, but Cooper and Gatlin, we never heard it before, but I love this song. This was a beautiful song. And as they was dancing, we have seen Kaycee do like choreography in like a hip hop class. But to me, this type of dance, I don't know what it's specifically called, but this type of dance, I'm really loving them two doing this one. I love to see them like do some hip hop dancing or whatever. But since last Wednesday, the videos we have reacted to, they have done this frame of dancing. I'm not for sure what it's called, but whatever it's called, I am loving it on them doing it together. It's like a type of dancing where it's like a puzzle. Like if he has a certain movement, then she like fits into that movement and type of stuff like that.
Like how put
that girl educated over here. But I loved it so freaking much, from the song to them dancing to just how, as the lyrics was going, the dancing matched the lyrics. Mm-hmm. Ooh, this girl getting educated over here. We learned how to say more stuff when we react.
That it did. I agree with everything that Miss Brandy said. I enjoyed that song. That was a beautiful, beautiful mm-hmm. song. When it kind of started off, it sounded like another song that I have heard on the radio. Don't ask me the name of it because I do not know. But anyway, it was beautiful. And of course, I love them too. That's dancing. Kaycee. That's it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Kaycee and, wasn't that Sean? I just happened to look on the computer. But Kaycee and Sean is just so amazing. I don't know. It seems like they should always dance together. They could have other partners, but it seems like them two, they just fit. Like Brandy said, it seems like they do a puzzle. It seems like they are a puzzle. They just fit hand in hand. They play off each other so, so freaking well. And I love them. I really, really, really love them. Like I said, I enjoyed the artist too. That was a beautiful song.
Mm-hmm.
And saying all that, I hope y'all enjoyed it just as well as we did. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person to take time out to watch our videos and also subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn that notification bell on so y'all know when we upload them good videos. And don't forget to have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a freaking good night. Back to you, Bessie Boo from Kalamazoo.
Thanks, but I got two more things to say. One thing, somebody commented this down below, so I just want to make sure we correct. This art actually choreographed by Sean Lou. I see that. They put it down here in the description box, and then somebody else had put it. He choreographed this in 4 hours. And the second thing was with the door. I was wondering, like, when he went through the door, he couldn't get back in. But when she went through the door, she couldn't get back in. But I was thinking to myself, why don't you just open the door? But I realized it was only one knob on one side of the door. So I'm getting it. It's like, if I want to let you back in, I'm going to let you back in. But if I don't want to let you back in, then you can stay on the outside. Look at this girl.
She on the road today, y'all. She on the road.
If I'm wrong, then I'm going to feel bad. But I'm excited, so don't tell me I'm wrong.
It sounds good. We're going to leave it like that.
Thank you once again to today's beautiful person for requesting today's beautiful, beautiful video. Tuesday's video request is once again going to be, it's going to be Kaycee and Sean dancing to After You, but the song is originally by Meghan Trainor.
Okay.
So yeah, so that's going to be Tuesday's video request. If that's your request, you subscribe, you be subscribed. When if you did subscribe, you'd be able to see that. But if you are not subscribed,
we don't know why the hell not, people. Come on now, do what you do that you do so well.
go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below so you guys be notified whenever that video goes up tomorrow. If you guys have a request that you want us to do a reaction to, go ahead and leave the name and the link to that down below in the comment section.
So we can know we have reacted to the right video that y'all beautiful people requested.
If you guys share any of our content out there to the World Wide Web and you guys want us to see it, there's two ways to do that. The first way is to tag us in by our username, and the second way is simply just use the two hashtags Brandy and Maxine.
Maxine and Brandy.
You'll be able to see it that way. Mm-hmm. If you guys want to see any of our blog, YouTube videos, check out our Facebook page. We post all of those goodies over there, so you guys still have a chance to see our reaction to either your request or a request you have been waiting on, or whatever it is. Go check out that Facebook page. There's two ways to get there as well. First way is to visit facebook.com/Brandy and Maxine. 2.0.
That's right. And the second way is check down in the description box where you will find a link and everything else you may want to know.
I tried to open the water. I can't. My hands greasy. If you guys subscribe to the channel today because of today's video, what's good? You are now a beautiful person. You have joined everybody else out there at Beautifulville where the sun is shining down. Tons of beautiful people.
And we're spreading them with that old positive vibes. No negativity. Keep all that negative shit to yourself because we just don't want it. But thank you in advance. We don't want it. But thank you in advance. We don't want it. But thank you in advance. Thank you in advance.
I am President Brandy of Beautifulville.
Mm-hmm. And I'm her mother, Maxine, CEO, advice, motherfreaking president is who I am. Just in case my sugar dumplings didn't know, now you do.
And also, if you guys want to show us some more support, then just be subscribed to this channel and check out this channel videos. Check out our second YouTube channel.
Brandy and Maxine 2.0, Brandy and Maxine 2.0, Brandy and Maxine 2.0. Please go over there, subscribe, and show us some love. Brandy and Maxine 2.0.
I want to get something together so I can tell you guys.
Oh my.
On that note, we have been that we've been trying to reach 300 beautiful people on our second channel, and we surpassed that goal. Right now, currently, as this date is being filmed, we have 335 beautiful people over on that channel. So if you haven't checked out that channel, I highly suggest that you do go check out that channel, because we just want to grow as much as this beautiful channel is growing. So both our channels can be popping.
That's right.
But anyway,
popping and locking and locking and popping.
There you go. So back to our scheduled program. I will leave a card up here for you to click on that down below in the description box. Is the link at the end screen. It's our reaction to Eddie Murphy, Men and Women. So go check that out.
That's right. And if you have any videos you may want us to do, any questions you may want us to answer, don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down. Put it down. Put it down in the comment area. Yeah.
So that's it for this good old Monday, you guys. That is it. That is it. That is it. This Monday has started off pretty good. I'm not saying the rest of the week is gonna go good, but I'm definitely saying it's gonna get better.
Alright.
So that's it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you didn't, that's okay, because you go, I was like, if you guys enjoyed today's video, that is good. If you didn't, that's okay, because you can always come back tomorrow, the day after, whenever you guys decide to come back.
Just come back.
Don't forget to stay beautiful, stay blessed, stay youth, energy, and stay with the player pimp.
And the pimp player from the Himalayas. I'll see y'all next video. Have a beautiful day, beautiful people. Adios, amigos. Sayonara, my little chicken, please. And
before we leave, don't forget to stay
safe.
Wait.
What
did you say? Do you say
that?
Before you guys leave, don't forget to stay safe, spread love, spread positive, and stop all that darn hate.
Because yeah.
What?
We love y'all. We'll see y'all next video. We was doing so good. Doing so good. We love y'all.
Thank you guys. Peace. Bye.
Toodles. Allez. Bedoche.